I'm Craig Cannon. This is News to Go. The all clear has been given at the University of Arkansas. As you first learned in a 4029 news alert, police evacuated the student union after finding a suspicious package. The Bentonville Bomb Squad was called in to evaluate what it was. Crews determined the package was really a weather device. As you first learned on 4029 News Sunrise, a local bank is cleaning up after an accident in Siloam Springs. The Centennial Bank on Highway 412 was hit by a semi late last night. The city says it was part of a five-car accident that knocked out the drive-through there. Only minor injuries were reported. Police say one person was given a ticket for following too close. And happening now, an Amber Alert has been issued for a three-year-old child police say was kidnapped by her mom. Take a look at your screen. This is Layla Munholland. She hasn't been seen for several hours. Van Buren police say the suspect, Layla's mom, who you see in the picture, and her boyfriend took the little girl early this morning. Now to our weather with 4029 Chief Meteorologist Darby Vibe for your weekend.
That's right. Let's go ahead and take a look at it here. We had some clouds across the River Valley, Northwest Arkansas. Of course, some showers and storms earlier this morning. And even some of that in the afternoon in Fort Smith and parts of the River Valley. But that's pushing off to the east, and we're looking at some clear skies behind that. And certainly a clear, comfortable, really beautiful evening for us across the entire area. Northwest Arkansas, temperatures falling quickly into the 70s. And you can see waking up tomorrow morning in the mid-60s for us, there is a 20% chance of some isolated showers 3 a.m. to 7 a.m. Shouldn't be too big of a deal. Might even see a rumble of or hear a rumble of thunder early tomorrow morning. Otherwise, just kind of cool out there in the River Valley. Temperatures for us looking pretty good too. Falling into the low 70s by our. You can see Saturday morning low 70s for us. A slight chance of a shower or storm early on Saturday morning in the River Valley as well. We'll keep a slight chance in there for Saturday afternoon, but most of the weekend by and large is looking relatively rain free. And as we go into Sunday, temperatures start to go back up. We're looking at the true summer heat returning to our area as we go into next week. We'll tell you all about that coming up tonight at 9 p.m. on the CW and 10 p.m. on 4029.